Hello everyone, this is Tarun Muchhal and through this video I am going to explain you about service management reference architecture in cloud computing. Now first of all, let me tell you what is cloud services. It is any service made available to the user on demand via internet from cloud servers. Instead of being provided from the company's own on-premise owners, cloud services are designed to provide easy and scalable access to applications, resources and services, and these are fully managed by cloud service providers. Cloud monitoring and cloud service management tools allow cloud providers to ensure optimal performance, continuity and efficiency in virtualized on-demand environments. In addition to the best practice for effective administration for all the elements associated with cloud service delivery, cloud service management and cloud monitoring tools enables providers to keep up with the continuously shifting capacity demand of high elastic environment. Service management provides the visibility, control and automation needed for efficient cloud delivery in both public and private implementation. Cloud service management and operations include all activities that an organization does to plan, design, deliver, operate and control the information technology and cloud service that it offers to different types of users have different needs and require the services from cloud to be delivered to them as and when they. Therefore, cloud-based applications need to be available at all time and must meet the demand of the users. Now we shall learn about how the provision of services is managed by the organization according to the demands and changes suggested by the user. To understand this, we must know about service management reference architecture. As you can see in this diagram, an edge service is what is provided by the application owner. An edge service is a component which is exposed for public use. Service management reference architecture includes incident and problem management to respond to the outage and change and configuration management to assure seamless deployment and release of new versions. Now let us look at each one in details. The client or request fulfillment system reports an incident, requests a change or seek the status of the application. Now the service management user interact with the client or this request fulfillment system to gather more information if needed to diagnose the incident. Incident management is optimized to restore the services as quickly as possible. Using a first responder team that is equipped with automation and well-defined runbooks. Being able to maintain an effective incident response program for the cloud, begin by understanding how to better use the cloud tools you have in place. Some methods are use out-of-band logging to help incident response team block malicious IPs, create snapshots of compromised instance in your environment, use toolkits to create snapshots of promised systems. The incident management team performs sophisticated monitoring to detect issue early, before the service is affected. For complex incident, subject matter experts collaborate on the investigation and resolution. They continuously inform the application owner about the status of an incident. After the service is restored, problem management investigates the contributing factors of the problem by using the techniques such as 5 hows. The primary objective of problem management is to prevent problem and resulting incident from happening, to eliminate recurring incident and to minimize the impact of incident that cannot be prevented. Create a change request to address the contributing factor of the incident. The change request can be for an application, the infrastructure or the supporting environment. Prioritize and approve changes. Then add them to the backlog to be addressed in an agile manner. Operation handle the integration, uses and delivery of key services to business application and the enterprise, whether it is participating in incident management, architectural patterns, deployments, or other functions. Configuration management supports the processes like incident management, problem management, change management, and operations. It maintains information about the contributing components and about their relationships. That's all. Thank you.